quilt. Neatly stitched with tidy hedge and crumbling gray stone wall. The trees were bare, but spring was near. Up its endless strings of green magic handkerchiefs. Would you only see what I've seen, you would surely know what I mean. I think I must have caught a glimpse of heaven. Of diamonds formed a stream that tumbled down the daunting cliff to sparkle bright on the beach. Could you only see what I've seen, you would surely know what I mean. I think I must have caught a glimpse of heaven. Speckled eggs all newly laid, but for you I would have stayed. I think I must have caught a glimpse of heaven.
Thank you. get lost. I stood rooted to the ground. I'm the spell is still unbroken. I'm still a hidden slave, till a casket from the witchwood has my body to the grave.
Safely back, then I won't stay too long. I'll be leaving soon for London, so I'll look this war straight in the eye. Only 30 days, so I can afford to die. When I think of the bed that go round in my head, no, I can't afford to die. So the thing to do is pretend that they weren't there. With my baby at home waiting, I can give myself a little sign. Only 30 days, so I can't afford to die. Land, so I can't afford to die. So I'll cease my command before another bomb. If I see my home a free man, I remember why I never cried. Only 30 days, so I can't afford to die. We'll be right back.
loss of time as days go by and see the lonely people. Sin. Trying to find an answer to release the good within. Just looking for a song. I wonder if you are here.
Village square stands quiet, with the curfew still in force. The streets are even clear of dogs and horse. Like some evil bird of prey, the scaffold spreads its wings. The people build their fires and bolt their doors. The mayor is giving dinner to the officers and wives. His eldest son is learning how to fawn. The barrack block is hushed and tense, the soldiers drawing lots. Who will be the hangman in the dawn?
The lot falls on a young man who has served for but a year. His home is in the village close nearby. He shivers at the thought of what he's forced to do next day. He wonders who it is that has to die.
The full moon casts a cold light on the gloomy prison walls. The papist walks his cell, he cannot sleep.
the muffled drums begin to sound. A crowd begins to gather in the square. The presence of the hangman in his terrifying mask weighs heavy on the minds of all those there. The colonel reads the sentence which the papist knows by heart. He has failed to show allegiance to the king. His crime is done with God himself. In his name he must hide. The papist head held high says not a thing. The jailer binds his hands and puts the blindfold to his eyes. He leads him through the door before the crowd. The hangman sees his victim and the blood drains from his face. He sees his younger brother standing proud. The hangman tries to protest but is ordered to proceed. His trembling hands begin to take the strain. His eyes are lined with streaming tears. He cries for all to hear, forgive me God, we hang him in thy name. Forgive me God, we hang him in thy name. Forgive me God, we hang him in thy name.
Thank you.
sees people watching blankly, and he pities them, for they too look like sheep. And he tells himself, when he grows up, when he becomes a farmer, he will just plant seeds of love. He will just plant seeds of love. He will just plant seeds of love. And he will harvest air was scented by the disappointed flowers. The weatherman had promised them warm, soft summer showers. They bowed their weary heads, resigned to wait a few more hours. And we walked together in the half light down secret paths, climbed wooden fences to dancing meadows. In van of dust within its grassy web, there was no need for discussion. It was surely no disgrace. Soft skin had the texture of the finest silken lace. Waiting, moist and trembling, it was just the time and place.
And our woven bodies sang together in harmony with understanding.
Rejoicing in the music we had made. The blood red summer sunset was a slowly spreading stain that rose behind the bandstand as the shepherd played again. We heard his silver trumpet, he had blown away the rain.
And we lay together in the long grass, holding hands and making sweet talk till the smell of wood
reminded us that it was time to go.
Windows watching.
as a young child wanders
in amongst the roses overgrown and falling. The garden once was cared for. Life is like the garden. The roses reach to touch her. They whisper as she passes. Their petals form a carpet, soft and warm and scented. In amongst the roses, full in bloom and fading, the young child cannot hear them. Life is like the young child.
The young child has been gathering for her mother, flowers for her bedside, flowers for her table.
In amongst the roses, she is gathering wild flowers. The roses bend to kiss her. Life is like the roses.
The old house stands deserted, crumbling and decaying, its broken windows watching as a young child wanders
in amongst the roses, full in bloom and fading. The young child cannot hear them. Life is like the young child.
Beside you. What have they done to her lady?